so confused. I don't know what the hell to do here. Let me just see, what do I do on this mission? Like, I'm just wondering, guys. Can I do this? Can't spray on the floor. We're gonna continue on with the mission, but guys, thank you guys so much for watching. I'm not done yet, but like, you guys got to watch the rest of the series. Like, watch like the first episode. Okay, so now I know what to do. Pretty much all I got to do is every time I encounter him, I just face him on, go battering him. Okay, that's pretty simple. Fuck off. Back in that water. Okay, so now I know what to do. The game wants me to go very slow. Shut the fuck up, bitch. So no cap is kinda scary. At least now I know how to defend myself, so it's all good. Just gets pops up on me. Oh, it's just telling me how far I am from one, okay. I remember watching...
These spores don't contain enough of the antivenom mold. I'm going to need to find more.
I remember watching this, like, other YouTube video, like, other YouTubers making videos on this, so I used to get so scared.
I have your scent.
I missed my first one, so if I didn't hit that, I'm back so soon. kind of annoying how much she comes. If he catches me lacking, I'm done. I guess he's on my trail now, so.
I have your scent.
Stop saying that, bro. Batman is too badass. He doesn't give well. Freaking Killer Croc being down here, just trying to nag my shit.
I've got enough spores. I need to get back to the Batcave and formulate the antidote.
Oh, I get it. You've activated a sonar beacon down there. Clever.
Oracle, I'm getting out of here.
What about Croc?
He won't be a problem.
Why did that happen?
They will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Okay. Well, I see what I gotta do. I can't run. Well, like Arkham City then. Am I going the wrong direction? Cause shit. That scares the shit out of me every time he does that. That was 1 second too late, because I didn't know I was controlling.
Tick tock.
Bruh. So canned. How does that even happen?
You can't run at me!
Realize way to go, which direction to run.
They will enjoy feasting on your bones.
Shit. Would you get in the city? Come on, you bitch. Do a motherfucker. Thank you guys so much for watching. That's gonna be the end of the video. I'll end y'all. Peace.